Hey guys, welcome back to Dre Life, part two of my week-long trip to Lclc camp. I hope you enjoy part two. Flag. So yeah, it's going great. What do you have to say about your? Yeah!
Come on!
Yeah! It's So we just got back to the cabin and got our new clothes on. And yeah, see you later. Alrighty, guys. Down the zip line.
Zipping! Alright, I'm gonna unhook you.
Okie dokie.
You're all set. Have fun. Make sure you see me.
Alright, guys. Alrighty guys, I hope you enjoyed that. That's the main thing, water. Already got one, but I might pull the truck. All right, guys. We also have to send an adult now. Just like yesterday, this time it is cabin rotation and not an activity period. So we're ready to go when they're ready.
All clear! Sipping! Alright, have fun.
I will. Make some blackberry smoothies. My specialty! Alrighty guys, I just made my smoothies. As you can tell, I tried wiping my hands off and it didn't completely work. Now, the war is going to begin. We're getting ready for the pinecone wars. The war has commenced. We're trying to throw the pine cones at people. I hit somebody. Oh. And off to jail we go. Get back in, baby. Oh yeah. Alrighty guys, we just lost the first round, the other team got a point. We have 3 minutes to collect more pine cones. Oh yeah.
We lost
again! Again!
We only have 15 minutes, so come back
again. Okay. Alrighty guys, we lost again.
I'm winning.
This team is winning, my team is losing. Get out of our side, Xander!
Alrighty guys, we just got back from the climbing tower. Now we're in line, well, gonna be in line in a minute. Or to wait to get into the dining hall for dinner. Alrighty guys, we had some dinner, now we're headed over to Gaga Ball before we have worship. And then we have the party!
Alrighty guys, so Evan and Charlie both found Tony during an activity period.
Yeah.
So they're sharing Tony custody, as you can obviously see here.
Alrighty guys, we're headed over to the Gaga Ball pit. Party soon, but we're gonna go!
Alright guys, Evan, Evan came up. Helping. everything in me. Alrighty, guys. The party has officially ended, and we are headed back to the cabin for bed and divas for the last time of the week. So I will see you tomorrow morning for the last polar bear. Alrighty, guys. I just polar bear. It's the morning of the last day. We have closing worship at 4. And just polar bear and shower, which everyone went, which meant the counselors had to go polar bearing too. So that was fun. And now we're getting ready to breakfast at the dining hall.
Alright, you guys, we just finished our breakfast. Now we have a morning watch in a minute. And then we're gonna start packing up our cabin. So yippee! Alrighty, guys, we've got a cabin up, which we basically got our stuff back. I'm about to move all my bags onto my bed. And yeah, we're gonna have Bible study and we're swimming for cabin rotation. See you later.
Hey guys, we're getting ready for cabin rotation. We're going swimming because the health instructor wants us to see, because she's, every place has to be health inspected, and it's time for the camp to have a renewing of a health inspection, and they wanted to see swimming happen at 11, and that is when cabin rotation is, so we have to cabin and swimming, and our cabin is ready to go. Alrighty guys, we're into the water, the house is coming, and we got the mat out again, baby! Oh yeah! Alrighty guys, we're all getting in the middle of the floating mat!
Woo! We're good.
And now we're gonna jump off. Going, and we look up, and she had forgot to clip the other part of
the zip line
that hooks us in to the thing that holds it from going down, and without any campers on it, starts just going down the zip line and got stuck. And so, Jack and Ryan had to get a step stool and whack it with a piece of wood to get it down, but luckily they got it down. And I was able to stop it.